I'm gracing y'all with a face video. Don't ask me what part this is, cause I don't remember, and I don't know when this will come out. Just whenever I feel like it. I'm producing a lot of content for, so I don't have to do it later, so I can just have it. And if I don't feel like playing the day, I just upload. You know, you get it. You get it. Hit that like button, subscribe if you want. But let's get into this. Outlast, baby. Boo! We just got past the psycho that played us last part. That was like the biggest plot twist ever. Something tells me we ain't done with them yet. Y'all hear that Kool-Aid swooshing around? Ew. Excuse me. Like that sound. Come on. Get on out of here. This is so trash! It's not fair! Go! I hear him! Close it! Close the goddamn elevator! Oh my god! I'm sorry!
I'm not giving up on you!
What? I'm giving up on you.
Oh, shit!
Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Yeah! Boom!
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya! Suck it!
That's what you get! Oh my god! We only 5 minutes into this! No way! Bro, that was some chaotic 5 minutes. Damn. Whew. Damn. I'd teabag you if I could. Wait, what was the objective? The ground floor. The metal floor.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay. That dude got what he got. I got my get back on that. But I mean, damn, at what cost though?
Thank you.
took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you aren't ready, get out through the kitchen.
Damn, it's so hard to tell when he's left already. Nah, we just gonna save it. I feel like that's a good end for that. This was part 4. So peace.